Ladies and gentlemen, we are back with David Kushner now. The last time I listened to David Kushner, this man blew my mind. Bro, I was like, what? How is that voice coming out of a man? And we are here again. That's crazy. The name of the song is Skin and Bones. It's a lyric video, unfortunately. Hey, regardless, it's David Kushner. We don't need the video stimulation. All we need to do is listen. So let's check it out. Let's see what he's talking about in this one, man. Skin and Bones, David Kushner, you off the bat, man. Blow my mind. Show me what you got. It says lyric video, but this is looking like a video. Whose grave is bro digging? I fantasize to feel you like a bullet, and all your layers to the foliage. Okay. But the heavens won't condone it. Okay. You're deceiving wayward woman. Bro, it's so soft. His voice is so soft. Damn, never sounded like an instrument itself. Skin and bones, baby, you're electrical. Oh, I'm going to lose control. Ah, the words. He's back with them words. Oh my dear goodness. Deceiving wayward woman. Ooh. You're a false prophet at the pulpit. God damn it. The condition of your soul is eroded. He's back with these words. You deceiving wayward woman, you are false prophet at the pulpit. The condition of your soul is eroding. If I keep listening to this, the way I listen to it, we're never leaving this place. Every word is a wordplay. Every sentence has this. Oh my goodness. Words are poetic. Skin and bones. Oh, I'm gonna lose control. I mean, you're skin and bones. Oh, I'm gonna lose control. This man does some beautiful things with his music. This man does some beautiful, very beautiful things with music, bro. Now, I just have one complaint. The beat, the instrumentals are higher than his voice. But I think that was quite intentional. That was very, very intentional to make his voice have this drowning effect. I think that was intentional. But bro, his lyrics. This man's lyrics, God. It's crazy, bro. Lose control. But I don't wanna stop. Yeah, I just need to see if you love the truth or the spirit of deceit. Baby, give it all to me. There's honey dripping from your teeth. There's honey dripping from your teeth. The way he plays with his words, bro. Golly. Don't lose control. The skin and bones. You're electrical. Oh, I'm gonna lose control. You're drawing me close. You're electrical. rent control. Cruise control. TikTok is going to have a field day with this one. TikTok is going to have a field day with this one. I don't even know what they're going to do with it. But when I hear a TikTok potential, I know what TikTok potential. I'm not even going to lie. I'm not even going to lie. When I hear a TikTok potential, I know what TikTok potential. I've been on that app for way too long now. No matter how many times this man says that line, no matter how many times he says that line, it hits different every time. Wrap me in your skin and bones, baby. You are electrical. Oh, I'm going to lose control as you pull me close. God. Damn it! No matter how many times he says it, I don't know. I'm so tired. No matter how many times he says it, electrical each time. Yeah. In your skin and bone. Ah. There's honey dripping from your teeth. Nah. He did his shit. He did his shit on this one. He did his shit. I can't wait for the video. I can't wait for the video. The last video I saw from this man went crazy. I cannot wait for the video. I genuinely cannot wait for the video. Wow. Now that was beautiful. On some real shit, that was actually beautiful. Wow. David Kushner, he be, bro, this man's voice alone. That's all you really need. His voice alone on songs. You will forget the instrumentals. Now the instrumental on this one was high, bro. It was louder than his voice. But do you know who didn't notice? Me. Immediately, I told you guys, hey, yo, the instrumentals, I zoned out. I was focused on his voice. His voice does this magical thing to your ears that you're just like, what am I listening to, bro? He drags the emotion out of you and shows it to you. Like, bro, you can feel this. Shit. I love it. I love it, man. I love him. I love his voice. I love his songs, bro. I was so glad when I discovered him back. That was like a month or 2 months ago, bro. I don't even remember, but I discovered his music and I was like, this is it. This is the one. Golly, man. Y'all should tell me what you think about it, though. Tell me what you thought about the song. Tell me what you think about the song. Do you want there to be a video? Do you not want there to be a video? It's a crazy little shit, man. Y'all saw the way I reacted. That's my honest reaction. You know, I don't fake shit. But like, yeah. If you got more David Kushner songs you want me to react to, tell me in the comments. Tell me, hit me up on any of the socials. I'm always replying, you know how we do over here, bro. And yeah, without further ado, I'm gonna have to tell you guys goodbye. Wisdom Wolf out. Deuces.